Hello everyone, welcome back to Nebuchadnezzar. Let's continue the campaign. So I still need to build a bit more troops. The palace is like halfway complete, it should be done today. The troops are more complicated. Need to expand, stretch the supply lines even further. I don't need a whole lot of extra troops, but I do need extra troops. That's gonna take a while. Yep, the troops are not enough. Can put some more stuff here. First, I need to fix the fire problem. Yeah, that should be enough. Not enough people. Crap. Now, let's see. One more heavy infantry. I'm running out of people basically at this point. Some more chariots, I suppose. Yeah, nope. Horsemen. That's not it either. Archers. I don't have the supplies for them. And I need more people. Well, I'm gonna add more middle class. No choice. This one is proceeding nicely. And more lower class, I suppose. Too far. This one, on the other hand, it's not just fine. Goody. Now let's speed things along. How this one unfolds. More villas. Just make the area pretty. Okay, I have more people to recruit now. Still not enough beer. That's not good enough. Okay. to stretch this one. This will do. I hope they have enough walkers, suppliers to keep up with demand. It's fine. I need more carvers. Should make up the deficit there. Chill if I do that. No good options except this one. Two walkers, definitely. Something. Come on with the beer. Problem. This one does not.
Oh,
I cannot import beer, unfortunately. I have severe deficit there. The troops are still not enough, probably. So I'm gonna try to add something here to see if it works. I don't want to disrupt this. Okay, doesn't seem to be. Okay, let's do that. I think this is the limit. Not enough olive oil. But why? I'm importing it from everywhere. Speed up the process. Okay, that's a little better. Let's hope this is enough, otherwise I'm pretty much really screwed. Not enough weapons here. Let's correct that. It's too far. Damn it. I can allow weapons here as well, in a more limited capacity. Done with this one. Yeah, I can now build another company. I'll go with the palace. Soon to be finished. How many more tools do I need? My supply lines are basically stretched beyond breaking point. And the other fight is going to be even tougher. Yeah, I lost one, two companies. Not in a single one level 2. Nope. They're all lame. I can basically put 2 more companies and that's it. Let's see if I have enough. Okay. Probably one more company. And that's all I have. I need to move some weapons. From here all the way here. Yep, one more heavy infantry. Probably one more archer, and that's about it. That's the limit. Long live me. Okay. One more bakery and do the trick. Not enough dates. Rectify that. Try to fix that as well. Everything in working order. Yep. No more stinky ass issues. All the people have been hired. There are no missing resources. Okay, let's see. What can I do?
Thank you.
Sargon's officer achievement.
My king, the last troops loyal to Pisiri have just been defeated.
Excellent. Begin deporting the entire non-Assyrian population of the city at once. We must send a clear message to the others that any rebellion is not worth the attempt.
I'll begin preparations immediately.
I have also received reports that the troops you sent to Manea have quashed the situation after the assassination of King Azza. The governors involved in that atrocity have been executed. The throne went to his brother, Ulusunu.
Good. But I'm not waiting for him to team up with Rusa again. Send him a letter requesting that he appear in person immediately with his entire court and swear allegiance to me. I also demand his oldest son as a hostage. This should persuade him of whose side to take.
As you wish, sir.
Yes. Mission complete. Okay, that's about for today. If you like what you saw, please like, share, and subscribe, and I'll see you next time. Bye.